ANKA-3 is an advanced unmanned aerial vehicle that seems to have similarities in platform to the Northrop Grumman X-47B. The new drone, developed by the Turkish aerospace industries, was designed for a heavy payload of sensors and weapons. It is reportedly able to fly at an altitude of 40 feet and can loiter over targets for about 10 hours, making it useful for surveillance missions. The 6,500-kilogram ANKA-3 has a cruising speed of 460 kph and a top speed of 800 kph. The new drone, with a 1-200-kilogram payload capacity, is also equipped with advanced avionics and sensor systems, including a high-resolution electro-optical camera, a synthetic aperture radar, and electronic warfare systems. The ANKA-3 drone can be equipped with various types of weapons, including missiles and guided bombs. The specific weapons that can be integrated onto the ANKA-3 depend on the mission requirements and customer preference. One of the most notable weapon systems that can be carried by the ANKA-3 is the SIRET missile, which is a laser-guided missile developed by Turkey's Rogues & Company. The SIRET missile is designed to be used against a range of targets, including armored vehicles, bunkers, and personnel. Other weapon systems that can be integrated onto the ANKA-3 include MAML and MAMK smart munitions, which are also developed by Rokosan and can be used against similar targets. It's worth noting that the ANKA-3 is primarily used for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, as well as target acquisition and tracking, rather than combat missions. The integration of weapon systems onto the ANKA-3 would depend on the customer's requirements and the intended use of the drone. The aircraft has a V-shaped tailless design and does not have horizontal and vertical stabilization to reduce its radar cross-section. ANKA-3 Drone Tech. The ANKA-3 drone is equipped with advanced technologies and features that enable it to carry out intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions with high accuracy and reliability. Some of its key technologies and features include Satellite Communication System. The ANKA-3 is equipped with a satellite communication system that allows it to operate beyond line of sight and transmit real-time data and video to the ground control station. Synthetic Aperture Radar SA. ANKA-3 is equipped with a SAR system that enables it to capture high-resolution images of ground targets in all weather conditions, including darkness, fog, and rain. Electro-optical infrared EO/IR system. ANKA-3 is equipped with an EO/IR system that enables it to capture visual images and videos of targets on the ground during the day and at night. Automatic takeoff and landing system. ANKA-3 has an automatic takeoff and landing system that allows it to take off and land without the need for a human pilot. Advanced avionics system. ANKA-3 has an advanced avionics system that includes autopilot and flight control system, as well as navigation and communication systems. Modular payload system. ANKA-3 has a modular payload system that allows it to carry a range of payloads, including cameras, sensors, and weapons, depending on the mission requirements. Defense Industry Presidency Chairman Professor Dia Ismail Demir, in a statement to Turkish media, announced for the first time that Turkey has developed an unmanned combat aircraft. According to information obtained by 7Mercenarist.com, the unmanned fighter jet will have a maximum takeoff weight of approximately 7 tons. The ANKA-3, which is expected to make its first flight in the second quarter of 2023,